afternoon, my dear audience and my dear honorable teacher. Now I'm debating city life better than village life, but we think that village life better than city life because my team is against of it. Such as my group member, I'm also saying village life is peaceful because let's see the some reality. Nowadays we are so that many terrorists are encasing in city very fast. I mean too much. Recently, Silat, Atiya Mahal, Gulshan, Old Dhaka, Ashulia, many terrorists died or arrested in city. In village, it's very rare to find the terrorist. And the most interesting thing was the Gulshan holy artisan terrorists, breast transit terrorists, Nirbas Pai, Musa was born the higher urban family. And they are educated in the higher educated and at the studied in the North South University, in the big university in city. So I am not safe, you are not safe. So everyone is not safe. So how we can say city life better than this life? Again, just not terrorist, more violence than the crime take place in a city. Example, hijacking, thief, criminal, dishonest men are increasing in city life. With the many iftas are very fast increasing in city. We can see one week ago at the rental hotel, in two girls raped by four people, four boys, and they are one suffered second time and two others boys. And more we can say one week ago the Boishaki program was between one girl raped by I think five people, five boys, but she was married. But saddest point in that time her son was with her. So why are women or girls is not safe? So how we can say the city life better than village life? That's not question. Again, is it a right manner which they learned from city life? That's again question for you. Everybody knows that the tree are the most important for us and the best friend. But some people make a town cutting many trees, many enormously. So we are for that reason we are facing many problems. And children doesn't have to the opportunity to play ground because they are in space in city. For that reason, the children rape the basic learning. Last of all, I want to say I want to.